playing the gigs was awesome. The camaraderie was awesome. The fans were awesome. The adventures and the road trips were awesome. But everything was always overshadowed by the involvement of anything related to the music industry, whether it was managers, agents, labels, promoters. There was always something going on, which kind of just took the shine off it, you know?